I feel like any nigga who speak for the spotlight is a bitch, man. You know what I'm saying? You can get your shine on. Ain't no problem shining shit. Every nigga gotta shine. But if you trying to outshine everybody on some faggot shit, you a bitch. I'm gonna keep it real. And I'm gonna tell you why. Cause this how we roll. We roll dolo. We might be a clan, but we roll dolo. That's how we do. You know what I'm saying? We don't move like pawns. We move like kings and rooks. You know what I'm saying? That's how we move. We don't move like bitches. You know, only pawns move for carefree. No, I wouldn't even say pawns, because pawns take their time. I say checkers. We don't move like that shit. We move like real chess people. We move like rooks. You know what I'm saying? And when we move, we make power moves. So any nigga who wanna take this word and take advantage of what I'm saying, they can. But that still don't mean they gonna think like me. You know?